No worries.
Outside, I don't even know what was going through my mind. Now I think it was love. I never knew I could find someone who I thought was dumb, but made my heart go ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum. And I was so scared for my life, but I said that I would rather try. And I'm pretty sure I'm out of time. And I throw my meds straight into the mud, cause it doesn't seem to help me when I'm falling in love. And my stomach hurts, but I don't mention the blood. I think I might need a doctor for the mess that I become. Oh, I found it hard to breathe. It's getting dark out, don't you think? Tell me, or is it just me? Then she took my coat, cause it was cold, and we took pictures with her phone. She left her Polaroid at home. I texted all my friends, I wrote that I was falling for this girl. Her eyes were glowing, hazel pearls. I told her that she was my world, and she said, yeah, she said.
Grandpa fought in World War II, he was such a noble dude. I can't even finish school, missed my mom and left too soon. His dad was a fireman who fought fire so violent. I think I bored my therapist while playing him my violin.
Oh my god,
that's so insane.
Oh my god,
that's such a shame. Next to them my shit don't feel so grand, but I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience, so if I do not find somebody soon,
that's right.
I blow up into smithereens. This real life tiny symphony, just let me play my violin for you, 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 you.
It is a fun
drums,
dude. That was Eltik, that was fucked up. Holy
don't come for me.
Oh, shit, I got fucked.
I'm in. 3, 2, oh. 1.
No! Yes!
World War II, when he was such a noble dude. Man, I feel like such a fool. I got so much left to prove. All my friends are vaping friends. They're so good at making friends. I'm so scared of caving in. Is that entertaining yet?
Oh my god,
that's so insane. That's such a shame. Next to them my shit don't feel so grand, but I can't help myself from feeling bad. I kind of feel like two things can be said. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience, so if I do not find somebody soon,
that's right.
Oh, fire. No!